righteousness and all these things shall be added unto us. Our Father, our King, will take care of everything. So we do not need to work. We do not need to stress ourselves. Kaya kung nakikita natin ang mga anak ng Diyos na bago ang buhay at gagandahan. Amen? Stress-free. Amen? Because we are serving a faithful King. Amen? We are serving our Master. We are serving our Commander. Who has given us authority, the dominion, the power to rule the earth. Amen? Kaya makikita mo, ibang-iba kapag anak ni Lord. Amen? Ibang-iba kapag kingdom people. Nagmamanifest, nagtatransform from inside and out. Because the glory of our God. Amen? We are the glory of God. Amen? Each of us is the glory of God. God wants to bless us. God wants to prosper us. That whenever people, whenever our skills, whenever our influence, whenever our power, whenever God assigned us to do, wherever we go, that person will see, it will reflect the King that we serve. Amen? We live for the glory of God. Our King takes care of us. Kingdom people represent our King. Nire-represent po natin ang ating hari. Amen? The way we act, the way we speak, the way we think, it always represents Jesus in our life. Amen? Do we please God every day of our lives? The question for tonight, do we please God in every moment of our lives as ambassador, as ambassadress? Do we please Him in every moment, in every minute, in every second of our life? We don't need liars. We don't need cheaters. We don't need God for in the kingdom because He pleases the King. Amen? Wala din po yan. Amen? The kingdom of God is righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Spirit. Kaya makikita mo ang kingdom of God. Masaya. May galak. There is joy in the presence of God because God is here and God even feels the presence of God. The presence of God manifested in the life of people. Amen. God is here all the time. Amen. The question is, how do we bring glory to our King? Paano tayo magbibigay ng glory sa ating King? How do we bring sabi niya po sa Romans 12:2, do not conform to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by renewing our mind. Amen? Then you will be able to test and prove what God's will is. His good is and perfect. The word of God, the Bible, is our constitution. Amen? The word of God, as a kingdom people, we love breathing it, we love meditating. Word will come to pass. The kingdom of God is advancing from generation to generation.